Here's everything I eat in a day on a carnivore diet to lose 60 pounds. For breakfast, I had 4 eggs fried up in some beef tallow and a can of wild sockeye salmon. For dinner, I had an 18-ounce New York strip, cooked up the easy way in the air fryer. The grill is definitely better, but this is just more convenient. Macros for the day was 194 grams of protein, 135 grams of fat, and about 2,000 calories. Until next time!